We begin tonight with a sad update to a story we first brought you yesterday. A 14-year-old boy hit by a car while walking to school has died from his injuries. The Fulton County Medical Examiner says Jermaine Wallace passed away this morning. According to authorities, Wallace was walking in the 2400 block of Donald Lee Hollowell Parkway yesterday morning when he was hit. Authorities say the car that struck Jermaine stayed at the scene. The accident is still under investigation.